Welcome to...
Huh?
I said welcome to Walmart.
Oh, are you live?
Yes.
I like your mask.
Thank you.
Beautiful.
You... So...
What do you want to start with?
Go to the baby food first.
Where's my... Oh, my phone's in here. Baby food?
I did not think of baby.
This will sit up there, so I gotta think where baby food
is. Oh, it's not the same to Anna?
It's not set up the same, no. It looks like it at the front.
Uh-huh.
But there's baby back there. See it?
Yeah.
In the back of the store.
You see.
Because the pet food... down in that corner at this store, okay?
Okay.
You need noodles?
Beef.
Beef? You need beef noodles?
Beef.
Okay, that's what this is.
Thank you.
See, at our store, the baby food's right here.
Oh, yeah. What is that? Is she crying or laughing?
No.
Are you crying?
Let me count how many we get, okay?
Okay.
Because we might as well just go ahead and clear them out. Okay?
Okay.
Because it's a week till the end of the month.
Missy. Baby foods. Apricot mix fruit. Carrot, mango, pineapple.
The double containers, you can get 12.
Okay. 12.
That's what we got left.
I like
And the
this.
Meat, you can get 31 jars of meat. Okay?
Oh yeah, we forgot to say that last time too. Yeah. Okay. Mom, can you listen the meat and just vegetables, yeah.
What are we going to do with all that meat? Huh?
We'll try to give it to her sometime, then if not, we're going to donate it then.
Alright.
12, how many?
You said 12. 12, that's what we have.
4, 6, 7.
5 more.
Nine. 10. 11.
Oh, we can get cereal too. Unless you already got one. Let me look. I don't even see meats. Over here, do you?
You have a dino. You have at that box.
We'll have to there go down. Again because we don't want to get all four things of milk right now, so okay. We'll have to come back so we get that later. Let me look here. Where's the
carrots?
24 ounce. Breakfast.
3.
Okay.
6, 9. 10, 11, 12. I got the 12.
Yes.
We can get one?
Yeah, you want.
Oh, we cannot get
the rice.
Okay.
Huh? We can get 24 ounces, it says. So like here's an 8 ounce. This is 16. So we can get one of these and one of these. That's 24 ounces. See? Which ones do you want? That one's WIC, rice or oatmeal's WIC. And over here, this oatmeal or this rice.
Get the rice.
This rice?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and now what else? One of these, oatmeal or rice?
Get the oatmeal.
Okay, here you go. There's 24 ounces, okay?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
I'll try that. Ah, you're awake now?
Where's the meat at?
Here.
Oh, there they are. No, yeah, down here. We can have.
We can do that next time, Daddy.
Okay. You want to look at our list of things?
Daddy.
Cheese, eggs, breakfast cereal for adults, breakfast cereal.
Mm-hmm.
Peanut butter and gel, peanut butter, excuse me, or canned beans. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Whole wheat bread, milk, and with two frozen containers of. That's what's left. Okay.
Yeah, we'll get some of that.
Huh?
We'll get some of that eggs and.
Let's go over to electronics real quick before we get that ready.
Naagta, kay dili pa busy.
$2, babe. Red ones.
Not early.
Not really? Yeah.
Not budget.
Huh? Not what?
Don't have budget yet.
Alright. Do you like them otherwise?
Huh?
Do you like them otherwise?
I have doll shoes.
You have
black
those?
Doll shoes.
Okay, you got
black, them. Not red.
Do you want red ones?
No.
Okay. You can't beat $2.
Oh, yeah. That seems like Philippine price.
Probably cheaper than Philippine price, right? How much would those be in the Philippines?
Like that. Either
about
way.
That, about 100
yeah.
pesos?
Yeah, 100, 150. Okay. Depends on where you get it.
This is what I was hoping to find.
Oh.
For men.
How much? 13?
These are
your film. Ah, there.
That's women's, though. You go to the men's.
That one beside. No?
That's women's shoes. Go to the men's.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry.
$9 for those boots. Oh, there's shoe goo.
Huh? $4. Okay.
I don't need it yet. We know they carry it, okay?
Okay, shoe goo.
Yep. It just builds up your soles that are wearing thin, okay?
Okay.
Now I'll get another 2 years out of these. Step in dog poop, get a pair of shoes for 4 years.
Pets, line one, someone in or around pets, line one.
Oh, that was loud. All right, let's go.
Pets, line one?
Yeah.
What does that mean?
If somebody's calling on the phone wanting to talk to the pet department, so let know that. Pick up your phone, you got a customer waiting on line one.
Okay. Oh, Captain, I know soon.
I know. I remember when I was a kid, little girls, these were popular. They still are, obviously. These little, they call these jelly shoes.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Soon.
All right, let's go.
Do they have something for Catherine here?
Thank you for shopping at your local Walmart. Contact-free shopping options like delivery.
Habo.
How big are her feet?
How big is your feet, Catherine? Hey, very cute.
And you got like these things. Here's some little baby shoes over here. She was wearing four.
That's too small.
Well, these are, yeah, that's size 2. She was in about a 4, so she probably like needs a 5 or a 6 now.
Need 5 or 6.
Her 6 is down there.
Oh, that's big girl now. I like tie, so you can adjust it. That is not adjust.
Yes. All right.
The baby could be like this, babe, because they can adjust.
There's boots or 6, but those are $15 for boots. So.
Wow.
We need
like
to
this,
to,
oh.
We need to take you to the that Baptist church.
Mm-hmm.
Where once a month you can
shop
get free
there.
Clothes. See what they got, okay?
Yeah.
Maybe we can get some for free. Because I got socks there, remember?
Mm-hmm.
So, all right. In fact, we could go there this week. I'm trying to remember what day it was that they opened up. I'll look into it, okay?
Yep.
All right, here we go. Verizon for 50, but it doesn't.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so there's that one, okay? Here's Walmart right here. Okay. Prices to right is actually the same network as Verizon. It's just that you won't customer service, okay? So, but it's they're using the same lines. And this one here, you get 30 gigabytes of a hotspot, where that didn't say anything about a hotspot. And then, that's too bad that that's only 10 gigabytes of a mobile hotspot. That might be enough, though. But when I had my phone, though, then for another $25, you know, for $75, we'd both have phones.
Mm-hmm.
So, here's Straight Talk down here, okay?
What do you mean, Straight Talk? Just
different
talk.
Company. This is... They're all still, all three of these though, except for the AT&T, but Verizon, this one and this one are all on Verizon's network.
Okay.
So it's going to be the same service quality. It's just different customer service people. Do you want to use them for customer service, them, Walmart, or Verizon? And based on that, it's based on the price. So I'm looking to see. I don't see any hot spots on here. Okay. Nope. Here's one with a hot spot. But it's $65 a month.
Mm-hmm.
So Walmart's the best price.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
For 50.
Yes. Then we have to get a SIM card.
Oh, I need this.
Well, I think we need to get this, but we also, we need a SIM card.
Do we need SIM card?
Y'all have to.
Huh?
Once we, we're going to get her phone unlocked with AT&T.
Okay.
Then we'll have to have a SIM card, right? And this. You'll have to have a SIM card.
Mm-hmm. What is that one? The $49 one?
Mm-hmm.
Because you can do the activation kit that's got the SIM card with it, I think, for 30, not, or it's 40,
45.
45.
Uh-huh. Yeah, can we take a look at that real quick for a minute?
Uh-huh.
The SIM card. But it's not the same plan as this. But next month we can go to this one, okay?
After having SIM card.
Huh?
After having SIM card.
You have to have their SIM card, yes. Next month, for $45. Then next month, we can come back and get that other one, okay?
But I still...
Well, I'm pretty sure you can route the number. Can you route the number on this? That's right.
She'll be able to tell us for sure.
Okay, all right. Let's put this one back up then.
But we can do that tomorrow, right?
Well, we just get it while we're here. We won't activate it until we're ready, okay?
Okay.
Ashley, she'll have the answers for us, so.
Yeah.
Wow. RC 65, right?
65. Those things keep getting cheaper.
I'm telling you, right. I took out a bank loan.
How much is that?
Back in the mid-90s, I used to sell televisions. And a projection 50-inch, it'd be about $3,000.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
How much was that now?
I think she said about 600, something like that.
Yeah, 588.
Yeah.
Wow. 600, that is 30.
Like I said, he is coming back to load it for you. Okay, what's the question?
Can she route her number with this?
Yeah. So port it over,
is
yeah.
Is there instructions on how to do that?
Yes, yeah. Yeah, you have, well, I'll just tell you. Account number, the account PIN or password, the account holder's information.
Okay, yeah, that's...
Porting takes like 72 hours. Can, or it can go straight
will there
through.
Be, will there be a period that she won't have a phone on either number?
Shouldn't. And if there is, it'd be very, very brief.
Okay.
Yeah. The old phone should continue to work until the other one's
on. Well, we're going to pay off the phone here in just a few minutes. So we're good.
Do you want them to pay? Do they need to pay? It's just...
And AT&T told us that 24 hours after we paid the phone off, then we can have it unlocked.
Okay.
Then once
yeah,
it's unlocked,
yes.
Then I can do it from that point in time. Okay, all right. Thank you. Are we good? Is that what you want?
They called someone just...
Huh?
We'll get some good.
What's that?
What do you mean good?
Are you happy with this?
Oh, that's what we needed.
Okay, yeah,
because
it's $118. We're going to go down to $40. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, all right. There was a TV that got right there. $588 for the 70. The 75 inch is $678 for another $100. Yeah. I bet that 50 inch, I bet that's just a little over $200.
Uh-huh. Wow. 20,000. 21,000. Ah. 21. 70 inches, like 30,000.
That's about what we paid for ours.
Yeah. That's 65 inches.
That's the one size
I like
we
to say.
Yeah. Size we have.
How about
get
that?
Get you an idea how much bigger this one is though than that one, see?
Oh, yeah.
298.
Wow, 298, that is 10,000.
Well, yeah, we can't do it now, but...
We don't need it, though.
No, I know we don't.
It never hurts to have another TV, right?
Oh, yeah. All right. Now... We head back towards the rest of the groceries.
Then.
Are you going? I bet you next Thanksgiving, Black Friday.
Mm-hmm.
$400.
Well,
yeah.
And we'll save money for that then.
Yeah, 118 down to 40. That's $80 a month less for the phone bill. Just make sure that you connect to the Wi-Fi as much as you can at home, you know?
I don't do that, yeah.
Got Easter candy up now. Yep. I'm hoping Easter this year they have in-church services so we can dress her up. She missed that last year, you know? Because of COVID.
Yeah. Lag ta.
Thanks.
Yeah.
How many?
Just one. 12. So we can put something in the refrigerator. Yeah.
What kind do you want? Do you want sliced cheese or do you want the mozzarella cheese?
Just the slice?
Slices?
Frozen juice?
That, yeah, it's down there. There's some other stuff we gotta get before we get to that. You said you needed water, right?
Oh, yeah.
Earlier.
Here?
Okay. It won't fit up there.
Okay.
There.
Okay.
Let's look. Peanut butter, cereal, bread and juice. Okay.
Okay.
Oh, canned fish.
Hmm?
Canned fish.
Okay. Can we get their pancake syrup for you?
Get some.
Sugar-free?
Yeah, it's right over there. I don't see where the sugar-free is, but...
The top.
Oh, yeah. Right here. You want cinnamon? Oat crunch?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that one, no, down there, I'm sorry. The cinnamon one's not. This one is, okay?
Okay.
You want that?
Yeah.
How many ounces do we get? We get
36.
This is 18.
18 plus 18, 36.
You got it.
18 plus 18, 36.
Yeah, that's right. You want two boxes of it?
Yeah.
Or you can get Cheerios up there.
You choose. You'll be the one eating much.
Well, this would be good for the baby, too, because you can hand her some of those.
Okay.
These are just little tiny rings, you know?
Mm-hmm.
This is 12 ounces. We still could get
About
6 ounces.
There's six. None, babe. There's none.
Okay.
Just cut a little bit.
Peanut butter, fish, bread, and juice, okay?
Okay.
All right. I think I'd rather have the bran place than the Zone Crunch.
You choose.
No, I'm going to try this. No, I'm not. No, I will. I will try it.
Right. Okay, go for it.
You need any baking stuff? Or cooking oil?
Yes, please. The front of you?
Huh?
Vegetable oil.
Which one? This one or the big one?
Not much difference though.
That's 1 gallon versus 1 quart. That's 4 times as much.
Yeah. Oh, then we'll be get, I don't know, save for the bigger one.
None. Okay.
Huh?
Do you need sugar?
I still have some. We'll get some Ritz. Where can we get that?
Get the what?
Ritz. Crackers. Ritz.
Yeah. I'll look, we'll look. Or that one. One of the two. The salmon's more expensive than tuna. So if we're going to get one for free, we can get up to 30 ounces, okay?
Mm-hmm.
These are 5 ounces a piece of 6 cans, okay?
Mm-hmm.
These got the pull-off cans. You rather have those?
Yeah.
Okay. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay.
Do you want some tuna while you're here? Or are you okay?
We're good.
All right. Now,
Shrimp?
No. No.
No.
Ever. They come back like this. Broken.
Did you want some soup?
Chicken soup? No, tomato ba?
Tomato?
Yeah.
Right here.
Wait.
Right here.
Okay. Sorry. Get some.
How many?
Three. Going to the crackers.
Now, do you want? There's the Walmart brand down there for half the price. See them?
Mm-hmm.
You want that one? Same thing. Pick which one you want, but that's the down. You see them at the bottom, right? Where it says battery rounds.
Get one. I get two, please.
All right.
Excuse me, pardon.
You ever had these? Strawberry? You ever had them?
Not really.
You don't want them? Okay. Alright, let's head out. Back down this way. To the right.
Bakery,
line two.
Hi.
Hi.
What is that? You don't want bacon, na?
Huh?
You don't want bacon?
What's up to you?
Well, we'll get it for you.
Automotive line 3.
Your juice. Yeah. We have hot dog.
Okay. Well, it's not the same thing.
Don't want to. We have a big sausage, like okay, what is right, that?
The big fat sausage.
Yeah.
Okay. How are we doing on kids'
container? I still have some.
How much?
I don't know.
Get a box?
I think so.
Nope, there it is. Alright, one box good for now.
Yeah.
Alright. Anything else? We can ketchup, remember? We're about out of ketchup, right? Yes or no? Are we out
yeah.
of ketchup? 92 cents down there?
Get it. Peanut butter. The small one at the bottom.
Yeah, how many did we get?
Two. Two, right?
You want the loaf of bread now?
Yeah. Okay. Oh no, we just had one. Can I have that the other day?
Wait for the bread. Okay. Do you want the juice now?
We can have that, yeah.
Huh?
We can have the juice, yes.
Okay.
Sorry. Pa exercise. Okay, tambay lagi sa bahay. Mula itong gala ni eh. At turag sa supermarket. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. You get orange, grape, or apple?
We'll try grape.
Okay. How many we got left?
Maybe two.
Okay, so both one grape, one orange, one.
It'd be nice, yeah.
Huh?
Is there a name?
Huh?
Is there a name?
Name?
Rick?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, it's the wick for the three I told you, okay?
Okay.
All right. Or strawberry down there, too.
Mm-hmm.
You want strawberry?
We still have one orange at that refrigerator.
You want to put the orange right in the strawberry?
To you.
I'm asking you.
Well, we can try that change.
Is that a yes?
Change strawberry. I think the one we have at home is orange.
Oh no, it's not. It's berry blend.
You like that?
Yep, I'll try it.
Okay.
Is that it?
I think so.
Is that it?
I think so.
Do you want a cheap frozen pizza?
We still have the food you get yesterday.
Okay.
This bread, this onion.
All right, let me go on, okay? I gotta wipe my butt, okay?
It's on video, babe.
I'm not on video. I'm not gonna wipe it on video.
$0.98 each.
There's mango.
Oh.
That's a mango.
Huh?
There's mangoes right there. See?
Uh-huh. And we have one.
Go ahead.
That's right.
Put it back.
You don't need to. Mana. Bayad na tapadulong. Yeah, you go back. Tanaw-tanaw-tag ka ng jewelries. Para pag natin kwarta palitad rin. Wow! Doko at sa hikaw eh. Oh la la. Palitan ah. Sterling silver. 14 karat gold plated. $898.5 million diamond. What?
Okay.
Tanaw-tanaw lang paani. Sige. Natan ora ta ani jewelry. Dapat ay kwarta ay kapalit.
Are they for a night, baby?
No.
Okay.
Just one night.
No.
A little torn na di, wait. Okay, I'm done.
See? If we know, we could have saved money.
That's what the guy said. $2 for the ring. You did not tell me that it's here. It's $2. We can save a lot of money.
Yes, see? $8.88. Is it plastic?
No, it's not.
It doesn't look bad for the price, to be honest with you. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I mean.
Oh, if it turns your finger green. Some of that cheaper jewelry will do that.
Uh-huh, I know that. Oh, yeah, I got my size. Size 6. Oh yeah, we save a lot of money if we buy this.
Ish. All right. Ready?
Thinking to, okay. Go. I'm thinking for Catherine, ba?
Think of it, don't break it, honey.
Huh? Don't bring it all the way. Sometimes I stand up in my chair, I was like, I'm done.
Babe.
I'm coming back.
I'm saying, I'm thinking for Catherine sometime next month on her birthday.
To pierce her ears?
Yeah. Can we ask if they can do for baby? Some store like this is just...
Do they pierce ears here? That's the next question. Or do you have to go somewhere else for it?
That's what I'm going to know.
No.
A very cute one.
there a button you can press for service over here?
I don't know. Oh, cute. Oh, the heart. The cross. Excited, Catherine. All right, well, we'll go pay and we'll ask them. I don't have that.
Huh?
I think I never had that.
You never had applesauce?
I think so. Hi, we have from your mom.
Yeah, this is just in a little squeeze pouch.
Yeah.
Your so mom you is give in to her and you squeeze them in her mouth. 70 cents.
She's not a big fan of apple, though.
So yeah, no, she's not. That's weird. She doesn't like apples.
Pila na ta para magbayad. Daddy? Daddy? Hmm? You have my card, right?
Huh?
You have the card.
The card. Yeah, my card, yeah. We'll use it later.
Okay.
And there's water down here, too.
Thank you.
there. I want to buy it separately. Okay. Right there. Bonus bag.
I'll take it if you don't.
Oh no, we use them.
Okay. You want this bag?
No, I need that.
No. And then the water down here in it.
Bye-bye. Yes, very cold, my legs. The wind, Katirin. Tugnaw kayo. Tugnaw. Rico. You can put Catherine, I can put that slowly.
Here we go, Catherine.
Mm-hmm.
Don't open that up until we're ready for it. Take back the return, okay?
Mm-hmm. Put the stroller so we can know where to put the water.
There.
Put the water at the top of that.
Okay.
Okay.
Now we're going to have to move that water to get the straw out when we go to the AT&T store. Or we just take the carrier in.
It's the carrier.
Huh?
Is it unlocked?
No. Ooh, bye-bye, Walmart. We're done getting groceries. Oh, that. Human nagyod. Oh, mana to? Mong sorry sa Walmart. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.